All right. This one here found the thermostat with no display, got up in the lay-in tile ceiling, and found out the secondary pan is full of water. The float switch has got it off, so we're going to see if we can suck out the main and see if we get anything out of it and get it cleaned. Then we will get the water out of the secondary. Hopefully we get something out of this indicating that it's clogged up and get that out of there so we can actually get it turned back on. I took the primary drain and cut it after the trap, and then I tied a line from there into the secondary pan, and then I pulled a vacuum on it to get a down pull of the water so it will actually pull the water out of the secondary pan, so I don't have to take my wet vac and actually pull some out, empty the tank, pull some out, empty the tank. I use the main drain line as my cipher line to get the water out of the secondary pan. So after it gets all out, all I have to do is go back in there, put a coupling back into where I cut the line, and turn it back on. But that's a lot of water coming out of there. That's just out of the secondary pan. I usually carry the condensate pump hose on the truck, but I've used it and I just hadn't replaced it. So this idea came up with me, and so I figured I'd do it and see if it would work. And when I stuck the PVC pipe into the drain pan, I cut it at not quite exactly flushed. I cut it like at an angle so it will not be directly on the bottom of the pan and not be able to pull the water out. It has that little gap on it, at least half of it, and it seems like it's working. So we're just going to wait for this to drain out and quit, then we'll go check the secondary pan, and if it's all cleaned out of water, put a coupling back on and be ready to go. This secondary pan only has a float switch. It don't have actually an outlet going anywhere to it. It's just capped off. So it's almost done. Get back in there and get this one going and go to the next one. Got a whole list. Going from one job to another, we get two more calls. Non-stop. All right, looks like we're good here, so let's go check the secondary drain and drain pan, see what's going on.